standing on top of my dead body for, like, the longest time not reporting it. I don't know why. Y'all waited till the door opened to report it.
No, I think it was on the other side of the door.
No, it wasn't. It was in the electrical room.
Oh.
Really? I thought I saw it, but I could not get a report button.
The door. Like, just
it wouldn't
maybe
let
I was,
me
like,
report it till the door was open.
That's messed up, because I was in the electrical room. And even the killer can confirm that.
No, I thought I killed you, like, right on top of the door, if not a little bit outside.
No, I was in the room. I was in the room, and I had people standing on my body.
Yeah, I thought I saw it, but then I couldn't hit a report
off,
button.
Shut the doors and booked it out of there.
Probably a graphical glitch.
Yeah, because I look really did not see the body.
Is everybody back? Yo, you want to talk about a graphical glitch?
I don't know.
Sorry, Lucas, I apologize.
All right. If I die again first, I'm going to kill someone.
Wow, you're dead.
I had just completed a task when that happened. Holy crap.
Well then.
That was nice.
Where was that at?
That was really good timing.
Body was under storage.
I don't know this map well enough.
I was right.
Yeah, I thought I
just... So, okay. You know where dropship is? Where we all started?
Yeah.
Right
yeah.
below that, the first building you run into is storage. It was underneath that.
I was right underneath electrical doing the
Who did I see?
I was with White.
I thought I saw Zach head into electrical.
Yeah, I was in electrical. I fixed the lights and I ran by one person and then I ran by Dylan.
Yeah, Abdul and I went to O2.
I was not at lights, but I was on the way to weapons and I just kept going for weapons.
Lucas, where were you?
Yeah. I was by that tree thing trying to do that like bar swipe thing. And then the body was called, so it wouldn't let me finish the task.
What tree thing? What side of the map?
Left side.
Bottom left.
Yeah, I saw Lucas. Okay. He was in the O2 room. Not the O2, the big ass tree, you know, with the.
Is there a vent in that room?
Yeah, there is.
At the bottom.
Lucas,
yeah, but hold on. No, so that vent only goes to outside of security, or it goes to, I believe, outside the gate of electrical. So he could have went from under storage right straight to the gate and vented into O2.
I don't think it's enough to vote him off right now, but I think Lucas should be sus.
Definitely not sus.
I don't think it's Lucas.
Because Abdul, you and I ran right from electrical to O2, and no one beat us there.
No, but Lucas was already doing a task. Like, he was just standing there in front of the key.
All right, I'm skipping, but...
Charlie voted for it. I respect it.
Let's all just vote Charlie next. I'm kidding.
No.
It's a joke.
Oh,
How did you report that before I did? What the heck?
I found a dead body.
Holy cow.
Was that a self-report?
I think it was. I walked up and hit report as soon as I could, but it made him do it.
Well, that was my alibi, so...
Wait, hold on. Danny, did you see him?
I was with Mr. Egg and we were stuck in the stupid decontam thing. So I didn't even
see light blue, to be honest with you. I saw the report button and I spammed it. I didn't see light blue.
I did the same. I saw you next to the body. I didn't see it happen.
Wait, so Danny, were you on the body?
No, I was away from it.
So how did... Hold on. If you were away from it, how did you see the body? Lights were off. How did you see him?
Shush. I was with Mr. Egg at the bottom middle where that little square decontam room was.
Yeah.
I backed off of him, put my stand on top of him in case he wanted to, like, kill me because, I don't know, distance. So he... Doors unlocked. He ran ahead of me, and then lights went out, and then I kept running his body, and Red came in, and he ended up reporting it before I could...
So Red came in.
It was just as lights was coming right back on, so I don't know if he was running in or if he was on top of me.
So lights never came back on yet, I don't think, right? Nobody fixed lights. So that means you already saw him. You already saw him before he even got in there. Lights were... I was going to lights, and I didn't even get to go fix them because the body was reported.
Do the lights, like, come back on if after a report?
No, I think you have to fix them. I think it's safe to skip, though, on this one.
I think skip. Okay, the reason I say skip because if we get it wrong...
Let's skip.
But I think Red is sus. I think it was a self-report.
I don't know. The fact that Danny was able to see him, though... When the lights were off.
So Red.
I did not see him. I just banned the report button.
No, I was saying not you.
Oh, okay. And I saw the dead body, so I went and looked for it. That's all I know. And I was following, I was trying to follow Sephori at the beginning of the game to go to lights, and he was trying his hardest to stay away from me.
Because I suspect you. I didn't want to die.
I think it's Red, but why, if
I was an imposter, why would I kill you when there's already sus against me?
Question. Was anyone on security? Because I saw the cameras that were lit up.
I was down in a specimen room. I had to do this.
I was on security at the beginning, but then I saw.
I was top right in laboratory doing my task. I had the temperature change one, and then let me think what the other one was.
And if I was an imposter, why would I call two times? Even though you already threw stuff at me for the first report.
We have to vote.
That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah.
I'm still. Here's the thing. I'm still. I don't know. If he could be self-reporting and he could not be, but I'm sus to the fact that Danny saw him when he was in contamination before lights were turned back on. That's the only thing.
Because after decontam, there's that that hallway that goes up and it curves around.
No, I understand.
I was following right behind Mr. Egg, so as soon as he died, I ran.
I think it's Red.
And Red was right there.
Who? What are you guys voting?
I voted Red.
Did everybody vote Red?
I voted.
Yeah, Dirty Deeds.
Tom is being sus to me, too.
Aw, oh, crap, I didn't even vote.
Oh, was it me?
Well, if I'm wrong, then we lose the game right here, so...
No, we don't.
Yes, it'd be...
Oh my gosh!
Oh, wait, why did we lose? Task?
I finished my task.
Nice.
Dude, I was getting ready to call lights when Danny and